तो बोले अपनी फीलिंग्स खुद खुद बोलेगा वो
अपने मनोज इनका माने और अभी मैं मतलब मेरा शादी हो गया और दो बच्ची है और मैं सारी स्कूल के इधर अभी कैंटीन पे डाला है और मेरे बच्चे लोग भी अभी सारी स्कूल पे पढ़ रहे हैं जो आप लोगों ने कोरोना पर था और 17 साल के बाद यहाँ पे मिला के जो प्रवीण ने और अपने सब्जेक्ट ग्रुप ने जो यहाँ पे मतलब एक किया है बोला कि हमको एक बार और मिला है उसके लिए धन्यवाद
हैरी का पुत्र है आफ्टर फ्यू ड्रिंक्स इज हैरी का पुत्र या इज ऑल्सो नोन एज शशि थरूर ऑफ हाई स्कूल बिकॉज If you want to say no, he will use multiple words to say that. Please tell me go.
Thank you so much, Pravin. Thank you so much. Obviously, no need to say my name, but I will still say my name. My name is Harish Nambeshan. Very unique surname. And nobody would forget that, for that matter. And I'm currently working with an insurance broking firm. We actually are in the same field, me and Sarita. I'm into a field called reinsurance. Again, I'm a marketing head. I do international marketing. Yeah, I'm married and my kid is 2.5 years old. Super naughty. And I keep my wife busy. So, that's all about me. And besides, I would say, I'm going to take this opportunity to thank you. Thank each and everyone because we don't want to tell that somebody did this. I mean, this person did it. It's a combined effort. Because even if we don't have anybody, even if we organize this and there is no participation for people, there's no sense to it. So obviously, the importance lies in the participation, in the presence, and you know, and I know from within my heart, I know how much you would be cherishing these moments because it's very important to be, you know, in such a reunion which happened after 17 years. I mean, I'm so happy. I mean, obviously, I'm just not bluffing because I'm getting goosebumps over here. So it's like something which I dreamt about it, and obviously I never thought that I would be a part of any reunion or something because I thought like ho gaya because I was in touch with only Ravi, Sabita, and intermittently with Praveen and few teachers also, but never thought about a reunion. But it all happened because, as I said, like Yogesh started with the group, with the WhatsApp group, where we started chatting with each other slowly, exchanging our numbers and blah blah blah, and finally Praveen came up with an idea like reunion karna. And believe me, I'm not sharing this because I just want to tell you, when we came here to give the advance, I still remember the nervousness on our faces because we thought that advance was easier. Lekin hoga ki nahi hoga. So that was the kind of, but I'm really happy and from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank everyone to take your precious time and come here. And thanks a lot. Thank you. And let's make it more bigger and bigger for years to come. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's wonderful to be back here with that batch, which I did not think initially I had started teaching. Intermittently, I came into your classes. There was a cultural program which I remember, which I had done with your people. And I think the kind of program that your people had helped me to put up at that particular point of time, I think it still gives me goosebumps when I even talk about it. So it's wonderful to be back. Thanks to all of you who have organized. I entered Sai School as a very naive person, not with so much of confidence and all that stuff. Thanks to Gyaneshwari ma'am, Usha Ms., Sumitra Ms., all of them were my mentors too, like your people. And wonderful rapport I have shared with.
I reached home 12:30 today. After 15 minutes, I remembered that this program is there. Suddenly, I called her, Usha Madam, and this did not come. And by the time, Madam, she called. But we don't know who are going to present here. But see, more than that, Independence Day, I forgot everything morning what happened after reaching here. Because so still, I'm telling from my heart. See, we are remembering many things which happened within a short time. That much happy today, frankly and honey, by seeing you all faces. You remember everything and still we are loving you as people.
Thank you.
Once again, hello
everyone. I wish you happy Independence Day to everyone. And I got very pleasure to see you people and all after 17 years. Even I got this opportunity to meet you all, and people already organized this program. And not only that, we are also meeting each other, my parents and all. Okay, thank you very much. Even I am remembering back then, even 2001, some cases part of the speakers at all in the class. And for Harish and that, whether they colleagues and all, in my home I called and I did the dance practice at all. Okay, thank you very much. Wish you all the best. Thank you once again.
And first of all, let me wish you all a happy Independence Day. That is what we witness now. Everyone was very independent to celebrate this occasion, that cherishing their parents' life. Actually, when I got the call from Praveen, it's 17 years back, I just remembered, he said, Harish, I said, many more are there to come. Immediately, I just told my husband and children, I'm going to be there. Whatever your program, you drop me there, and from there I'll continue to reach home. And reunion, I experienced mine last year, 2016. I met my friends and my teachers after 30 years. So that was the one which I experienced the happiness in the faces, the memories to cherish.